Feel tired, feel weak, and when you feel weak, you feel like you want to just give up, but you gotta search within you, try to find that inner strength, and just pull that shit out of you, and get that motivation to not give up, and not be a quitter, no matter how bad you want to just fall flat on your face.
So I collapse, I'm spilling these raps, long as you feel them, to the day that I drop, you'll never say that I'm not killing them, cause when I am not, then I'ma stop pinning them, and I am not hip-hop.
smoke till the smoke clears out and my high. I'ma rip this shit till my bones till the roof comes off, till the lights go out, till my legs give out. Can't check my mind till the smoke clears out and my high. I'ma rip this shit till my bones till the roof.
Soon as the verse starts, I eat it at MC's heart. What is he thinking? I'm not the go against me smart, and it's absurd how people hang on every word. I probably never get the props I feel I ever deserve, but I'll never be served. My spot is forever reserved. If I ever leave Earth, that would be the death of me first. Cause in my heart of hearts, I know nothing could ever be worse. That's why I'm clever when I put together every verse. My thoughts are sporadic. I act like I'm an addict. I rap like I'm addicted to smack like I'm Kim Mathers. But I don't wanna go forth and back in constant battles. The fact is I would rather sit back and bomb some rappers. So this is like a full-blown attack. I'm Lord and Adam. The track is on some battle and raps and want some static. Cause I don't really think that the fact that I'm Slim Hatters a black and platinum status is whack if I'm not the baddest.
Till the roof comes off, till the lights go out, till my legs give out, can't check my mouth, till the smoke clears